everyone and welcome to S-Ray. In today's video, I'll be presenting you a brainy puzzle. So this is your puzzle number 3. So let's have a look at the puzzle. A and B, so there are two people. A and B are at a distance of 1200 meters. They start towards each other at 52 km per hour and 74 km per hour respectively. As they start, a bird sitting on a cap of A starts flying towards B, touches B, and then returns to A, and so on unless they meet. What is the distance traveled by the bird if its speed is 252 km per hour? So here you have A and he is B. They both are traveling towards each other. And there is a bird which was sitting on the cap of the A. And when they both started moving towards each other, this bird started flying towards B. So this bird will fly towards B, come here, touch B and again come back. Since these two, A and B, are moving, they both would have covered some distance. So this bird will come back and again meet B, again come back, again meet B, again come back. This will happen till both A and B meet each other. Okay. And you are supposed to find what is the distance travelled by the bird, and the speed of the bird is given as 252 km per hour. So let me tell you, this brain puzzle is very, very, very simple. Let me see who all can find the answer. Fine. Thank you. All the best. Have a nice day.